So this painting that I did called Anxious Man, it's about someone dealing with anxiety. I know of this because I've experienced them throughout my life. Early on in my 20s, I didn't know what it was. I thought, oh no, I'm dying. This is it, you know? And I've used, medicine at the time, cognitive therapy. I've self-medicated with alcohol, drugs, whatever. I still occasionally have them. Yes, I do. Art is a major thing that helps me deal with anxiety. Creating art for me is the most meditative thing that I do. It is the most calming thing that I do. The act of doing art or seeing art or being surrounded by art, it releases dopamine and increases serotonin levels. This is fact. So if you're having anxiety or you're having these panics, go make some art or go get some art and see if that does not help you. And it's a lot cheaper than drugs or therapy. I'm telling you.